Okay, this is the training video for Emperor's Waltz. We're going to start out really slow, and then the tempo moves a little bit as we go on. I also want to point out a couple of places where you're going to go into third position. Right near the end of the third line, right before measure 17, you play an open D, and then you go... So D, and then you go to third position. So let's look at the measure right after letter A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're in second position. So open D, and then you go to second position. Extend. And stay there just for those two measures. Okay? All right, I'm going to play a little bit. 1, 2. Here's the beginning.
Two, three.
two.